cause I'm buzzing. Bitch, we not related, quit claiming me as your cousin. It's time to go cut you off, hanging with you, won't give me nothing.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy HAP3SPEAKZ. Listen, got a few comments from right here. Jump on an MBNEL Rollin Freestyle. So listen, I've got comments from videos that I've done from a few weeks ago that I'm working through. So if I've not done your comment yet, I am getting around to it. I'm doing these videos as and when I can, as you can, you know, right now, you know, welcome to my home. It's the middle of the night right now, but I'm squeezing them in when I can. So don't doubt, I've got time and I can get these out and I can do these videos. So with that being said, guys, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, notification bell, and share the video. If you enjoy it, appreciate the support, okay? So, you know, it's a new channel, and we're getting there, we're getting there. And I appreciate the 100 plus subscribers you have already. Without further ado, this is MBNEL Rollin Freestyle official music video. So, I know the artist, but I've never heard this particular song before. So, let's jump in.
Body, now I'm rolling, nigga. Used to be my dog till I heard you was a roller, nigga. Moving like an army, it's a war, we keep them soldiers, nigga. Back to back bodies been dropping just like it's October, nigga. Bitch, I'm on their neck just like a Cuban. We moving packs out of boxes, we shipping in like we moving. My homie in level fours, bitch, acting like she brand nuky. Why you flexing that paw?
Yeah, man. Yeah. MBNEL, you're definitely coming on that dark flex right now. Dark flex. Look at this right now. Look how he's looking. That's exactly how the song sounds. How he looks is exactly how the song sounds, mate. Bang on. That's like bang on perfect.
It's a war, we keep them soldiers, nigga. Back to back bodies been dropping just like it's October, nigga. Bitch, I'm on their neck just like a Cuban. We moving packs out of boxes, we shipping in like we moving. My homie in level fours, bitch, acting like she brand nuky. Why you flexing that paw? If Lord knows.
My homies are on level four. What does that mean?
The boxes we shipping in like we moving. My homie in level fours, bitch, acting like she brand nuky. Why you flexing that paw? If Lord knows you ain't gonna use it. Melly like 16, but he sitting till he like 23. If CC was alive, then this year he'd be like 23. My brody got a jack, and he letting me go and test the keys. Even on probation, my niggas still risking felonies. Fucked up how we living, risk our freedom or get murked. Every day I'm hurting, but never showing I'm hurt. I drip out of foreigner, showing my finna durn. It costs us for me to speak, I need a check for reverse. Always pray to God, but these days ain't been to church. I just pop a pill in my body, do all the work. You can't tell me shit, you ain't coming up for my turf. And that jiggy shaking my body like bitches ready to squirt. I'm fresh off the boat, but you niggas fresh off the porch. You expect me let you eat, but can't even get you a fork. Told my mama I'd cop a house before I ever caught me a Porsche.
You expecting me to let you eat, but you can't even get a fork. What I think he's saying there is, it's like, you guys are lame. Like, the guys is like, the lame. You know, they're like, yeah, I'm going to eat, but you guys can't even get a fork. Like, you're not bringing anything to the table. Again, you know what I mean? It's one of them things where you're rolling with mans, but obviously this dude's talented. He could bring in that paper for his squad, but he's got mans on his squad that are saying, yo, and like he just said, you're expecting me to let you eat, but you can't even bring a fork. Which I think what he's trying to say is, you can't even do that. You know what I mean? He's willing to let you guys eat off the table, but you can't even bring a fork. Because he says, like, some of you guys are all lame, like, in that sense, you know? In terms of, like, what, in the extracurricular activities they sort of partake in, they're not even able to sort of bring in the money from that side as well.
Is ready to squirt. I'm fresh up off the boat, but you niggas fresh off the porch. You expect me let you eat, but can't even get you a fork. Told my mama I'd cop a house before I ever caught me a Porsche. And these niggas really be wild to the day they fight in court. You is not my brother, I feel that shit in my stomach. The love is artificial, you came around cause I'm buzzing. Bitch, we not related, quit claiming me as your cousin. It's time to go cut you off, hanging with you, won't give me nothing. Bitch, we got them AKs and Dragos just like we rushing. Bitch, get out the bus if you told my bro you ain't fucking. VVS is in my...
Exactly, man. You came around me because you knew I was buzzing. So now you claim to be my cousin. It's time to cut you off because you ain't bringing nothing. You know what I'm saying?
Bitch, we got them AKs and Dragos just like we rushing. Bitch, get out the bus if you told my bro you ain't fucking. VVS is in my ears and these diamonds on.
Hey, where's that lyric gone? Hang on.
AKs and Dragos just like we rushing. Cousin, it's time to go kick you off.
Right here. So somebody said it, right?
Cause I'm buzzing. Bitch, we not related. Quit claiming me as your cousin. It's time to go kick you off. Hanging with you won't give me nothing. Bitch, we got them AKs and Dragos just like we rushing. Bitch, get out the bus if you told my bro you ain't fucking. VVS is in my ears and these diamonds on me be busting. We sliding, I'm on probation. The pistol I ain't tucking. Left the dice alone, hit the casino, I'm playing Bach. Brody got a nigga with 30, it's not a stock. Should know my baby's face is the day they said I'm a posse. And I never fear none of you niggas. We equal. According to God, nigga.
Yo, there's my reaction right there, guys. MBNEL, Rollin Freestyle. That was tight. I like that freestyle, bro. I like that freestyle. I mean, when he says freestyle, I'm guessing it's a legit freestyle, but it didn't sound like a freestyle. Again, it sounded like something that was done in the studio, but I guess when you say freestyle, it's just straight off the top, but in a professional setting. Hey man, I like that. I like that a lot. You get me? So it's an issue that we all have, you know what I mean? A lot of you guys want to eat off the table, but you can't even bring a fork. You didn't came around because I was buzzing. Like, you claimed to be my cousin. Buzzing, cousin, I'm gonna cut you off because you ain't bringing nothing. So you got three words that are interplaying with each other right there, so it's smooth. Guys, that was my reaction to and my comments to MBNEL Rollin Freestyle. Alright, so I'll catch you on the next one. Stay safe. If you watched up this until this point, my bad. If you have watched up until this point, I salute you, I appreciate you, I'll catch you on the next one. Alright, peace.